When I was growing up, I never thought about marriage. And I think all of my friends and family can attest to that as they're nodding. And then I met you. I've been writing this speech since we went on our first three dates in 1 week. And I know I've joked about getting married and my hesitancy to get married, but I always knew that you would be mine.
I built, well, baby, they're tumbling down, and they didn't even put up a fight, they didn't even make the sound. I found a way to let you in, but I never really had a doubt. Standing in the light of your halo, I got my angel now. It's like I've been awakened, every rule I had you breaking, it's the risk I'm taking. I ain't never gonna shut you out. Everywhere I'm looking now, I'm surrounded by your embrace. Baby, I can see your halo. You know you're my saving grace. You're everything I need and more. It's written all over your face. Baby, I can feel your halo.
It is with a heart full of love and joy, and by the power invested in me by the city of New York, and by virtue of becoming an ordained minister on the internet, that I pronounce you husband and wife, family and friends. I present to you Terry Ann and Questy. You may kiss your bride.